بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه. إخوتي في الله، من يحفظ من اللامية؟ تحفظ أنت يا حمزة يا هارث، من يحفظ عندك يا قطاط؟ يلا من هنا، ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. يا سائلي عن مذهبي وعقيدتي. نعم اقرأ بس. نعم
يا سائلي عن مذهبي وعقيدتي رزقا قداما للهداية يسأل اسمع كلام محقق في قوله لا يبتني عنه ولا يتبدل رب الصحابة كلهم لي مذهب وردة القربى بها أتوسل ولكلهم قدر على وفضائل لكن ما الصديق منهم أفضل وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزل أقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا تأول وجميع آيات الصفات يمرها حقا كما نقل الطراز الأول أقول في حقا كما نقل الطراز الأول وأرد عهدتها إلى نقالها وصولها عن كل ما يتخيلوا.
أحسنت، هذا طيب، بارك الله فيك، هذا طيب، احفظوه. You memorize this. فيها علم. In it is knowledge. وصلنا إلى هذا البيت. We reached this line of poetry. وأرد أهدتها أهدتها إلى نقالها. يعني المسؤولية, the authenticity في هذا in this thing. I take it back to the ones who narrated. نقالها هم أصحاب رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وأصونها I protect it عن كل ما يتخيل I remove I protect the descriptions of Allah and what he described with it what he described himself with it in his book from everything that the mind can fathom that's incorrect about Allah أصونها عن كل ما يتخيل. There's a قاعدة لابد نحافظ عليها في أسماء الله وصفاته. There's a rule we have to keep it in mind when it comes to the descriptions of Allah. ليس كمثله شيء وهو السميع البصير. There is nothing like him. There's nothing like him. طيب Allah says there's nothing like him. Then he said هو السميع البصير. أنه يسمع وهو يبصر. That he sees and he hears. هل غير الله سميع بصير? Is other than Allah seeing and hearing? نعم. فإذن سمعه ليس كمثله شيء وبصره ليس كمثله شيء وقوته ليس كمثله شيء ورحمته ليس كمثله شيء. Other than Allah sees and hears. In the same ayah, as I say, Allah says, there's nothing like him and he's singing and he's all hearing. Then his hearing, there's nothing like it. No sounds pass by his hearing. And is his sight, nothing is visible, pass by his sight. وَعِلْمُهُ لَيْسَ كَمِثْلِهِ شَيْءٍ His knowledge is nothing like it. هُوَ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٍ He has knowledge over everything. وَقُوَّتُهُ His strength, لَيْسَ كَمِثْلِهِ شَيْءٍ نعم. So what happens to mankind? إِنَّمَا عِنْدَمَا يُمَثِّلُ اللَّهَ بِخَلْقِ يُرِيدُ أَنْ يُغَيِّرَ الْمَعْنَى نعم. When man, he makes the descriptions of Allah like the descriptions of his creation, I say, oh, that's not suitable. It's not suitable for Allah to do this. It's not suitable for him to have a hand. It's not suitable for him to have a face. لا, Allah has a face. ليس كمثله شيء. له وجه يليق بجلاله. He has a face that's suitable for his greatness. ليس كمثله شيء. وله يد, يدان. ليس كمثله شيء. He has two hands, but nothing is similar to it. To understand this, we want to look at a hadith. هو حديث عائشة رضي الله عنها في صحيح مسلم قال فقدت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ليلة من الفراش. One night, she missed the messenger of Allah in the bed. She woke up and the prophet wasn't next to her in the bed. فالتمسته فوقعت يدي على بطن قدميه وهو في المسجد وهما منصوبتان وهو يقول. She said, I touched around. I felt around with my hand, and my hand fell on the bottom of his two feet. Na'am, wa huwa fil masjid, and he's praying. Na'am, in the middle of the night. Wa huma mansubatani, his feet are planted on the ground. He's in sujood. Na'am. And when she said, my hands fell on both of his feet, from this is something the ulama said that in sujood, you bring your feet together. Na'am, because her hand fell on both of his feet. Na'am. Wa huwa yaqul, Allahumma a'udhu bi ridaka min sakhatik wa bi mu'afatik min 'uqubatik wa a'udhu bika minka la uhsi thana'an 'alayk anta kama athnayta 'ala nafsik anta hakiba. Na'am. He was saying, oh Allah, I seek refuge in your pleasure from your anger, and in your safety from your punishment. I seek refuge in you, from you. I cannot limit and count the enough praise that you have. You are as you praised yourself. Tayyib. When the Muslim has the correct aqidah, na'am, who yastafid? He benefits. Na'am. A'udhu bi ridaka min sakhatik. I seek refuge in your pleasure from your anger. Hal tasawwart sakhatan wa ghadaban ashad min sakhatillah ya Abdullah? Have you visioned and imagined anger more severe than the anger of Allah? That benefits you. Don't change the meaning and say, no, Allah, he doesn't get angry with it. Mean, la, khalik hakada, stay just like that. Allah gets angry, and that's the biggest anger you ever imagined. Na'am. But listen, رضاؤه كبير. رضاؤه تستطيع أن تستعيد برضاه من برضائه من سخطه. ظننت سخطه كبير، رضاؤه أكبر. يا سبحان الله. يا عمر أنت معي. لا. The anger of Allah, you imagine that this is something kabir, something azim, is nothing you've seen bigger. But you can seek refuge in his pleasure and find protection from his anger. That's how big his pleasure is. What if you just take it away? Well, no, he don't have anger. No, does he have pleasure? How the can you alij kalbak? That was taking care of your heart. That was keeping you in check. That was keeping you up on ta'ah. Why don't you just change the meaning and go, no, he doesn't have sakhat. He doesn't have rida. Tayyib. Wabi mu'afatik min uqubatik. Tayyib. A sakhat, the anger of Allah, is just a part of his uquba, his general punishment. Hal hunaka uquba tatasawwar ashadda min uqubatillah. Is there any punishment that you visualize, that you can even imagine, more severe than the uquba and the punishment of Allah? Not to sawarna. Na'am. Inna a'tadna lil kafirin salasila wa aghlalan wa sa'ira. Ma kafatuhum min nar. Na'am. We prepare for the kafirins locks and clamps and chains and fire. You seen a punishment like that in the life of this world? You seen somebody get punished like that? Idh al aghlalu fi a'naqihim wa salasil. يسحبون في الحميم ثم في النار يسجرون. سمعت بهذه في هذه الدنيا؟ لا والله. إذا الأغلال, the clamps that on their necks. Listen, أغلال يا إخوة, أغلال is put on your hands. So it's going to put on their hands first, then it's going to be clapped on their necks. نعم. And then they're going to be dragged in hot water. Then after they stand there a long time. Then they're going to be taken out, they're going to put in the fire, and they're going to be burnt. Man, we can't even imagine such a thing. Tayyib. You think his punishment is severe? His safety and his mu'afa is bigger than his punishment. And you can seek refuge in his mu'afa from his punishment. Naam. You afi, wa you aqib. These are descriptions of Allah. Don't change the meaning. Ahsan luck. That your ta'ah is based on these things, the ability that you have to obey Allah. ما في شيء أوقع في نفسك ويؤثر في نفسك من صفات الله وصفات يوم القيامة. هذا أعظم شيء تتصور. The biggest thing that's effective on your heart, in your mind, as a Muslim, the biggest thing that you heard about is Allah in the scriptures of Yawm al-Qiyam. If you don't believe in that, listen, sky's the limit. Do what you want to do. You want to kill, you want to do for waj, you want to steal. If you don't believe in Allah in the hereafter, do what you want to do. There's nothing to stop you. If you believe that you're going to be held accountable for this thing, waylak, waylak. Nah. Kalima wahid, somebody good to you, taqillah fi nafsik. Oh, a Muslim, he hears that word, taqillah fi nafsik. Ta'ti bihi al-an, oh, ta'ti bihi hunaka ba'dain. Oh, those words stop a Muslim. You're going to come with my money now, or you're going to come with it later, but you're going to come with it. Well, he's going to say, no, what could he say? What could he say? Na'am. And he said, wa'udhu bika. Minka. Now, bigger than the sakat of Allah, the anger of Allah, was what? It's punishment. Bigger than the anger of Allah is Allah himself. انظر كيف درج النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم عقولنا في هذا الحديث. Look how he عظم صفات الله in us. What if you just change the meaning and go, well, not, well, no, 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 no. ليس كمثله شيء. Leave it like that. فأصونها. At the end of the hadith, it says, the Prophet says, I seek refuge in you from you. Na'am. وَظَنُّوا أَنْ لَا مَلْجَأَ مِنَ اللَّهِ إِلَّا إِلَيْهِ مَمَّنَ ظَنُّوا وَظَنُّوا يعني تَيَقَّنُوا. And they were sure. هذا كعب بن مالك. هؤلاء أخطأوا. نعم هجرهم النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أصحابه 50 يوما. They made hijrah from them over 50 days and they were sure. ظنوا أن لا ملجأ من الله. There's no way to get away from the anger of Allah except by going to him. When you flee from Allah, Allah says, ففروا إلى الله. Flee to Allah. That's the only way, safe way. نعم. طيب. قال لا أحصي ثناء عليك. Your praise is so much. Your رضا is so big it covers your anger. Your معافاة is so big it covers your thing. ما أحصي ثناء عليك. I cannot limit the praise that you deserve. أنت كما أثنيت على نفسك. You are as you praise yourself. بدون تحريف without changing the meaning. From his hand to change it to نعمة. لا. Allah has a hand. يليق به. He has a hand that's suitable for him. نعم. ولا تمثيل. Say his hand is like the hand of a man. No, it's not. ولا تكييف. To make it a specific, particular way. We don't know how it is. We don't know how he comes down. We don't know how he does it. We don't know. عن كل ما يتخيل. Everything your mind imagined. ليس كمثله شيء. وعن التعطيل. Don't say no, Allah. Don't negate Allah from his descriptions, then you're left worshiping nothing. Some people say, no, he's Rahim, but like Allah Yarham. His name is Rahim, but he doesn't give mercy. His name is this and he doesn't have that. His name is a Basir, but like in the Basir. That you worshiping nothing. You worshiping nothing. Na'am. وَهَذِي الْأَبْيَاتِ مُهِمَّةِ نَسَى اللَّهِ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى يَئِنَّا جَمِيعًا عَلَى طَاعَتِهِ إِنَّهُ وَلِيُّ ذَلِكَ وَالْقَادِرُ عَلَيْهِ وَصَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَى نَبِيِّنَا مُحَمَّدٍ وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.